Lord know that very well. He's the guy who's training us. Is that he said that he wanted to do our fighting sequences and have our, you know, our characters fight accordingly to the character. So Ortega would be more, you know, boxing and more like she's very street smart, and so she needed to be a little bit more dirty in the way she fights, as opposed to Raylene, who is more elegant in her moves. And it's true. And for me, it was so much fun because I've done dancing before, and this is a type of dancing that it's a little bit more dirty. And so it was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun in some sequences that, you know, Joel and I did, that at times when we were shooting, it really felt like they were happening in real life. And the same, you know, with all of us.
한편의 안목을 보는 것 같은 느낌이 있어서 기대가 됩니다.